Well, if you felt the trembles this morning, it wasn't your imagination. Earlier this morning, the United States Geological Survey detected an earthquake just outside the Tri-Cities in North Carolina. The rumbles 2.0 in magnitude were detected about 30 miles from Elizabethton. According to the USGS, the earthquake was only 7.8 kilometers in depth.